factors effective resistance. In order to think about this fact, it is essential to know that resistance of a conductor does not depend upon the potential difference across its ends and the amount of electric current flow through it. For example, to understand it, आप कॉपर के तार से यदि कुछ दिए गए पोटेंशियल पर करंट फ्लो कराते हैं तो पोटेंशियल डिफरेंस बढ़ा देने के बाद अमाउंट ऑफ करंट बदल जाता है. पोटेंशियल डिफरेंस और करंट में बदलाव लाने के उपरांत क्या तांबे का तार कॉपर का तार चांदी का तार हो जाता है? ऐसा नहीं है. इसीलिए ये बिल्कुल क्लियर कट बात है कि इलेक्ट्रिक करेंट और रेजिस्टेंस, इलेक्ट्रिक करंट एंड पोटेंशियल डिफरेंस पर रेजिस्टेंस डिपेंड नहीं करता है. बिल्कुल, दिस वर्ड, दिस सेंटेंस मस्ट बी केप्ट इन योर माइंड. इन ऑर्डर टू अंडरस्टैंड द फैक्टर्स ऑन विच रेजिस्टेंस डिपेंड, वी डू सिंपल एक्टिविटी. This activity is given in your NCERT book. In order to do this, we made a circuit by making a gap X and Y. Case first. First wire
is of nichrome of length L. Second wire of same material of length 2L. And third wire of nichrome. First, second and third have same materials, but thickness of third wire is twice as the first and second. He set up an ammeter in the circuit to measure the flow of current in different situations. At first, when we complete the circuit by nichrome wire of length L and reads the reading of ampere meter, after that we complete the circuit by the wire of length 2L of nichrome, after that we complete the circuit with the help of third thick nichrome wire whose cross section area is twice, and in fourth case we complete the circuit by changing the material. At the place of nichrome we take copper. Then we found that R is proportional to L. It means resistance of conductor is directly proportional to the length of conductor, yeah, length of it. R is inversely proportional to A. It means cross section area, resistance of conductor is inversely proportional to cross section area of conductor. It means as the length increase, the resistance increase. As the cross section area increase, the resistance increase. From equation first and second, we have R is proportional to A by A. Bracket R is equal to rho. You see, the right side rho, R equal to rho A by A, where rho is called resistivity. Of material of conductor.